Yo, you wanna go to Juvenile 30th birthday party? Mind you, we already know how real New Orleans is though. It's like, you know what I'm saying?
It's probably about to get it in.
Yeah. So we're like, doing it. You know what I'm saying? Like, we're gonna do it. So we go to the, later on, fast forward, we go to the party, right? We won't be standing out. We have to dress like that. Everybody in there was landing on the hats like they chilling. It's a real, like, real low key, like, real calm spot. Right? Like, people, it's like, it feel kind of serious in there, like, but it's like, that's their demeanor, whatever. So we're in there chilling, right? You know how you is when you're in a place, you kind of like comfortable. So, you see a juvenile over in the corner, they was putting money on the chest, like, pinning money and stuff. So, you know, chilling. So, me personally, I can't really speak to nobody else, but me probably. You don't know how to, stand, you know what I'm saying? You in a place, like, you go to the bar, you chilling, you know what I'm saying? You got your hand in your pocket, you don't know, like, you don't even know how to, you know what I'm saying? Like, you feel like you're standing out. You can't talk to no girls. You got to tell, you can't talk to no girls because you don't know who's who in here, like. So I'm like, oh, man.
Step on nobody's toes.
Yeah, so it's like, man, you know what I'm saying? Like,
I said, you know what?
I went to the label rep. I said, yo, do me a favor, yo. I said, take back to the hotel. Man, what's up? I said, nah, I'm gonna get something. I'm like, all right, cool. Went back to the hotel. I got my canvas. I got my easel. And I got some paint. I came back in the same party. Same shot. Pulled up a picture of Juvenile. Started doing a picture.
Yeah.
Changed the whole atmosphere. People coming over. Oh, that's hot. Lordy, that's hot. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? His wife came over. She's like, oh, yeah, I heard y'all from D.C. I'm from D.C., whatever, whatever. So his wife from D.C., whatever. So, you know, we did it. They just went to show you, like, I realized from then, like, that's like my Superman joint. I feel like I can go anywhere and paint in front of anybody. As long as I ain't got to worry about no stray bullets or other stuff, I feel like I can be in the middle of the concrete jungle by myself, painting the walls, whatever. You know what I'm saying? I feel like I'm good. Like, that was my, I felt comfortable after that. You know what I'm saying? Before that, I was like, man, I don't really know how, like, you know, people walk around, like, you can't really look around, but you're staring at somebody, like, man, you in New Orleans, like, it's real out there. They be killing cops out there, you know what I mean?
Just went ahead so, and do your thing.
Yeah. So I'm supposed to do my environment, whatever. And it just changed the whole environment for everybody. So.